In 1956, the Rodgers and Hammerstein movie, The King and I, was a resounding hit. Now, over three decades later, Julie Andrews, who starred in the composer's classic, The Sound of Music, and Oscar winner Ben Kingsley are reprising the roles of Anna and the King of Siam for a recorded version of The King and I.
She's such a classic role, and this music is so beautiful, and the lyrics are so strong. It's a little bit like being asked to do a Puccini opera.
I was just delighted to be asked to work with Julie on a great score with great musicians. I love music and I love musicians.
Although Kingsley hasn't carried a tune for 12 years, his past includes extensive music training, and it didn't take long for him to get up to speed.
Now I am a man. World have changed a lot.
On the other hand, Andrews has been singing virtually all her life, and singing with an orchestra is one of her favorite things.
This wonderful Hollywood Bowl Symphony Orchestra makes such a beautiful sound. You can't help but be swept along. My singing teacher used to say that singing with a wonderful symphony orchestra is like being carried along in the most comfortable armchair.
The mesmerizing score, combined with the talents of Andrews and Kingsley, were enough to lure the likes of rhythm and blues star Peebo Bryson, Broadway actress Leah Salonga, opera sensation Marilyn Horne, as well as movie stars Roger Moore and Martin Sheen to make contributions to the project. Inevitably, there was talk of a new screen version of The King and I.
It would be nice to do it in some form, if we can do maybe a concert version for our favorite charities or something.
Getting to know you.
It took 8 days to record this new King and I, during which time Kingsley and Andrews held court and sparked a friendship they both plan to continue. But most of all, they hope they did Rodgers and Hammerstein musical justice.
What we've done is make, to the best of our ability, a great recording of the film score and the narrative thread through this extraordinary fable, this fable taken from history.
On the Entertainment Beat, I'm Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10, Eyewitness News.